Music from Petula Clark, downtown.
When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you got worries, all the noise and the hurry, see the help I know. Just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon signs are free. How can you lose the lights so much brighter? You can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares and go.
This program is potentially the most ambitious of all the women in this first round. Triple Sow Cow here. Free rotate the left side a little bit, had to double it. Most difficult jump attempted so far in this event. Triple Lutz. Big Triple Lutz. Oh, I thought when she went up, she started tilting a little bit towards the end. I thought she was a goner and she just landed like there was nothing wrong. Let's just check out a replay of that. Says it all.
Lovely program, choreographed by Leanne Miller and performed by Jose Chouinard.
She went into the triple lutz with a lot of speed, and watch the tilt. If it's a good angle, you can see the tilt backwards, and that becomes a step in the dark. Look at the size. She just goes perfectly right up. It's huge. Tilted a little backwards, like whoop, 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 whoop. If she puts her foot down any differently, she misses the jump. It was so big, and it was just so huge. Again, straight up. Look at how high she gets off the ice. One, two, three, done plenty of time. Done it plenty of time. But her left hip is a little bit open, and she just throws her leg back. Wow, beautiful triple lutz jump. And the split jump into triple toe loop.
Toe loop, really nice.
Nice speed going into this.
Yeah, I decided to do that.
And she'll reach straight back, and it's just straight as a stick. She goes back in, straight up, straight out, no problem.
The technical box for
Joseph Sobotchik, acting as our coach here in Boise in the technical mark. A 5-9 from Kerry Leach, who's judge number four. And the artistic mark. Wow! Jose Chouinard vaults into the lead, 58.3. And she's got a lead of 0.8 of a point